lots of wind, finally. About a 25 degree heel angle. And great sailing. Beautiful morning.
Motoring into Buttonhook Bay.
Should be really pretty this time of the year. I see 1, 2, 3, 4 sailboats there already. Hope there's a spot. If not, I'll pull back out, put up sail, and head on back.
I'm gonna give you back to this. If you want to put it on your cleats when you leave.
I'm gonna pull off this.
Okay, I got room for that.
Stopped at Buttonhook Bay. Colors are just incredible. It's like they're just thinking about starting to turn for fall. Pretty hard to beat this. This is Idlewild Bay. Water's still really clear.
Headed out of Buttonhook Cove. sailing into the sun again. Different direction.
Nice wind.
Headed back out by the Wild Bay. From Buttonhook Cove.
Gorgeous day.
Wind is easing up a little bit. I'm on the lee side of the mountain right here. Mountains are starting to block the wind. I don't think I've ever had this thing this well trimmed. I'm sailing about 5 points off of peak to the wind, but it has been steering itself. Every time the wind gusts a little bit, it deals with it. So beautiful. This is the Titanic spot. Standing in the bow.